Very good morning, my dear students. Today I am discussing marketing concepts. We are having two marketing concepts. One is traditional and other is modern. So, traditional is also known as production oriented concept, and modern is also known as consumer oriented concept. Now, the question arises, what is traditional or production oriented concept? Traditional concept define marketing to transfer the ownership of goods and services. Means goods and services are exchanged and their values are determined in terms of money prices. Means, according to Mr. F. E. Clark, marketing consists of those activities which affect transfer of ownership. Means goods are sold by seller to the buyer. In this, the main feature is that marketing begins after the goods are produced and comes to an end with their sale. Means from the beginning of production to the physical sales of that product. That concept we feel or we study in traditional or production oriented concept. Second, we come to modern. It is more than a physical transfer. Here, in this process, we have to study the consumer need. We have to provide him maximum satisfaction. We have to provide after sales service. So here, modern marketing is a wider concept which focuses attention on the consumer and satisfaction of their need. Means modern marketing continues even after sales. So this is the difference between traditional concept and modern concept. In traditional, that begin with the production and end with the sales. Here it is, marketing is much more than production because it focus on consumer want, consumer need, and even after sale it continues to provide him after sale services. So please learn these two concepts, modern and traditional concept. Thank you.